China's cutting-edge aircraft carrier, the Fujian, set sail on 1 May. Sea trials started for China's most technologically advanced carrier. Before undergoing sea trials, the Fujian underwent initial testing at Jiangnan Shipyard in Shanghai. The trials are expected to last about 2 years. The Fujian has a brand new design with electromagnetic catapults and arresting systems added, which makes sea trials even longer. I will make more videos about this Chinese carrier. Please subscribe to my channel to receive the updates. Some photos have been released and show various details of the Fujian. For example, the carrier has huge windows on its bridge. This is a new trend of carrier bridge design. Here is a photo showing the old Liaoning carrier has much smaller windows. The island of the Fujian is totally different from the Liaoning. It is closer to the US Ford class with smaller footprint and has radar signal reduction features. Four Type 346B S-band AESA radar antennas are installed on the island. The mast on the island are packed with radio wave equipment. A large size radar array or similar to the one on 055 class destroyer can be spotted, likely electro warfare system antenna. The tip of the mast closely resembles European destroyer design, with antennas surround the surface. Interesting to see other details like countermeasure launchers and on no large dome. The Fujian is protected by a few 1130 close-in weapon systems, each can fire over 10,000 rounds per minute. It also has upgraded AESA technology tracking radar. Another weapon system on board is the HQ-10 short-range anti-missile system. The missile itself is close to the US RAM missile. In another photo, smoke can be seen coming out of the Fujian, indicating the ship is ready to move into open water. On 1 May, the Fujian has its engines started. Tugboats assist it to move to open water. In this photo we can observe the three catapults with layout similar to the US Kitty Hawk. Unfortunately it appears the center catapult won't function during landing operations. Only the first aircraft elevator is painted. The second one behind island could be painted later when trials reach new phases. Some commented the tail design of the Fujian sticks to how the Soviets did it. We can see it is vastly different from the US Nimitz class. Overall the Fujian is going to boost capability of the PLA Navy. However it might take at least 3 years for the ship and its aircraft units to come to maturity. Some believe the Fujian is an 80,000 ton vessel, however new photo of its waterline might indicate it is close to 90,000 ton. The Fujian appears to not carrying any real military aircraft on the day. But it has been testing with models of the J-35 stealth fighter, the J-15 fighter and the KJ-600 early warning aircraft. Helicopters like Z-20 and Z-8 series will also get involved. On technical level, the sea trial aims to assess the consistency and stability of the carrier's propulsion and electric power systems. These trials of the Fujian carrier occur amidst heightened tensions in the South China Sea. The carrier is a significant component of China's military development projects. It is worth noting with 11 aircraft carriers and 9 amphibious assault ships, the United States is still the only country with a dominating naval presence, but the gap is clearly closing. It is believed that China will build a fleet of aircraft carriers to counter the US Navy. But so far no one has a clear idea how many of them will be with the same design as the Fujian. Thank you for watching. Please share, click like, and comment. Thank you.